set up an arm triangle choke. He needs to secure the left arm, push it across, and secure it with his head. That is tight.
Oh, he escapes.
He got out. I mean, wow, that is great submission defense.
Oh, gotta protect your neck. Guillotine choke is locked in.
He's trying to tighten the grip on his guillotine choke. He seems to have it, but he's got it.
Oh, look at this. Jumps over in the side mount to try to... There's the time. Charles Oliveira, the winner by submission.
Oh, my goodness.
So what a win for him here tonight. He gets it done and gets it done by way of submission. He told us this week, I got to keep these judges out of it. Mission accomplished.
Absolutely. He is a phenomenal grappler. He said that he held the advantage there and that would show itself in the fight. He proved that and he gets